I'm aware that he's with me all the time, that he's with me right now. So if I could just help someone else to get there, that I'm good. I'm done in life.
Al empezar el año nos reunimos todo el grupo que es producción o preproducción. Empezamos a ver el transcurso del año, a ver qué productos podemos sacar, qué tipo de música podemos sacar, porque el reto de nosotros es que siempre estamos sacando música. Pero en esta reunión decimos, bueno, ¿qué hacemos? Y yo siempre he estado en mi corazón que New Wine pueda hacer un disco en estudio como lo hicimos en el 2014 con Tras Tu Corazón.
Siempre que tenemos una grabación en vivo por el formato de la banda, aparte de muchos canales, tenemos también muchísimo ruido de fondo, la gente que canta, que aplaude, que grita. Y al ser en estudio teníamos un elemento que era el control casi absoluto de toda la grabación.
I think what stood out the most is that we're doing, with this EP, we're doing something we haven't really done before. And, you know, it's important for us as a band, as a ministry, that we're always going from glory to glory, always going to faith, always going to the next level, the next dimension, the next, you know, that we're always growing and that we're not stuck.
Cuando empezó, cuando dijimos, okay, manos a la obra, vamos a empezar. Literalmente, el mundo se empezó a acabar. El mundo se empezó a acabar. La gente estaba perdiendo su trabajo. Las finanzas se estaban apretando en las vidas de todo el mundo, incluyendo el ministerio.
And as the market's reaction to the outbreak causes concern for many of us, overseas the situation there is already very serious.
Cuando empezamos a escuchar las letras, hacer las letras de las canciones, yo no estábamos todavía en esta pandemia que movió todo el mundo, ¿no? Entonces era como que ya Dios estaba preparando la atmósfera de lo que iba a pasar y diciéndonos, oye, confíen en nosotros.
Whatever it is that you were using and you thought it was your source of life, or it was the thing that you depended on, it was the thing that you thought was going to get you to the day, none of that should be the foundation of your security. The only thing that matters is God. He's on the throne. He is good, and he's good to you. And the worship that comes in these end times is worship that has that as God is your source, and you have set your eyes upon him.
Todos los planes cambiaron. Para nosotros también cambiaron los planes, cambiaron la forma de poder producir y cambió la forma y los tiempos en los cuales teníamos planificado o pensado hacer diferentes actividades. Una de las soluciones que el equipo en las reuniones con nuestra gerencia logró hacer fue eso de trabajar en casa para poder avanzar los productos, los trabajos.
Me encantó, me gustó muchísimo la experiencia, o sea, grabar en mi casa, imagínate, siempre grabando frente a tantas personas o un estudio. La pasé genial, no sé, conocer el sonido que captan tus equipos e implementarlo para ponerlo en estas canciones. Fue, para mí me encantó, y como te decía antes, ver lo que pudo hacer James, lo que pudo hacer Manny, lo que pudo hacer Lupi, cada quien en diferentes lugares, Alberto, y luego mezclarlo, o sea, decir, oye, qué genial, qué bonito, de verdad.
It was just such a really nice experience to have, you know, everybody's perspective on the kingdom, because your experience is different than mine, and you know, how we see things is different, but it all kind of came together, even if there were parts that were maybe not added into the song, you know? They added to that moment and that experience.
We came together to do this, and it felt like the hideaway from what was going on out there, you know? Coming together to remind ourselves that we're not just doing this because we have a deadline to meet, but rather that this is our God has always been our escape. He's always been our hideaway. He's always been our fortress. He's always been the place where we go to. And that's what this felt like for me. It felt like I wasn't alone.
Sometimes we sing songs and it's valid, the things that we sing to God. You know, it's valid that we present ourselves to God, that we present, you know, the stuff that we've been dealing with, you know. The Psalms are full of songs of the soul, you know. So, but hey, you have to go beyond that, you know. And sometimes we lose the awareness of God when God is in the room. We lose it, we miss it.
Cuando tú sientes y reconoces la presencia de Dios, tienes que parar, tienes que adorar. Puedes hacer otra cosa.
No podía con la presencia de Dios que se me manifestó, que me tocó. Es decir, era como hijito, yo estoy en control de todas las cosas. Yo, no hay nada que se escape de mi control. Ten la paz. Y empieza a revelarse todo lo que es la paz en medio de la tormenta, el Salmo 91, y después, que, o sea, era como que todas esas palabras que toda mi vida he escuchado, que muchas veces son trilladas, que eso, se me hicieron revelación. Y de verdad que en este tiempo ha sido muy bueno el haber tenido esa revelación.
It was a part while we were singing, my soul will find rest in you. My soul will find rest in you. That part that goes, you will never leave. You will be with me. All of a sudden, it feels like his voice comes. And he just starts talking to me. And then he shows me like this movie of every moment where I always felt like I was alone. And then God took me to every moment where I would cry myself to sleep. And then it was like in the movie. All of a sudden, he was there sitting on my bed. Like, he let me relive the moment, and then he was there sitting on my bed. And I was like, God, why didn't you just tell me you were there? And why didn't you ever talk to me in this time of me seeking you? He goes, because I wasn't concerned with speaking to you. I was concerned with being with you. And I've always been there with you.
You give God your weaknesses. You give God your strengths, too. You know, but you give him everything. He gives you back. You know, so if you're aware that he's there, that's when the exchange happens. So my prayer is that everyone, when they go to God, you know, have the realization that he is the rewarder for those who diligently seek him.
Creo que cuando la gente escuche estas canciones, yo sé que este álbum está bien, bien, bien impregnado de eso, de esa atmósfera, y la gente también va a sentir a Dios ahí.
That is something that it's going to be an encounter that everyone is going to have with God. They're gonna have an encounter that God is my peace.
Like, I remember coming in through the doors and just thinking, I'm gonna sit down and just forget everything and just be with God. You know, let me forget that I just went through these quarantine checkpoints before getting here. And that's what, that, to me, that's what this album is. I can't wait to hear it just so that I can hear how I and how we overcame a dark time in our life by bringing so much light.
All right, that's perfect. Sounds good.